Who has heard the poem called The Snake?
I believe that together we can make America great again. And with your help, your heart, your devotion, and your efforts, we can build a community of hope that will inspire the world. God bless you, and thank you very much.
And we will make America great again. Thank you, Ohio. Thank you. Thank you very much.
That together we can make America great again.
We will
make America great again. Thank you very much.
But wait, there's more.
Why is it better to be here in Davos than in Washington, D.C.?
Well, we're here meeting with world leaders, the biggest, most important people in the world, and we're bringing back tremendous business in the United States, and they're all here to see. I'll be making a speech, and then we'll be leaving shortly. But I think it's very important. The other's just a hoax. It's the witch hunt that's been going on for years, and it's frankly, it's disgraceful. But we look forward to being here. Klaus has done a fantastic job. And again, we're meeting with the biggest companies in the world, the biggest businesses in the world, and world leaders, all for the benefit of the United States. We look forward to the meeting.
You know what? I believe totally in your freedoms. I do. Bree, you got to do what you have to do. But I recommend take the vaccines. I did it. It's good. Take the vaccines. But you got, no, that's okay. That's all right. You got your freedoms. But I happen to take the vaccine. If it doesn't work, you'll be the first to know, okay? I'll call up Alabama and say, hey, you know what? But it is working.
The President of America!
Who has heard the poem called The Snake? Take me in, O tender woman, and you've bitten me, heavens, why? You know your bite is poisonous, and now I'm going to die. Oh, shut up, silly woman, said the reptile with a grin. You knew damn well I was a snake before you took me in. You knew damn well I was a snake before you took me in.